We're going to start with the occipital bone. We're going to go up behind the ears to the temporal bone, cross up to the parietal bone, then move across the coronal suture to the frontal bone, and then down to the sphenoid.